Today we are learning a new painting skill called impressionistic painting. Inspired by Monet, it is a picture that looks better at a distance.
We will need a 12 by 18 inch piece of construction paper, some paint, some Q-tips, shiny paper or wax paper, some paint brushes, and scissors and a pencil. You have two options. You can either paint the vase or you can use a contrasting piece of paper and cut out a pattern of a vase. Now that our vase is dry, we can use our pieces of paper, we fold them in half, and we add some paint. You can do whatever you want, just add little dots to the one side, because what we're going to do is squish them together and make a flower. Ta-da! We made a flower. Now we press it three times on our piece of paper. Two and three. You can throw your spare piece of paper in the garbage once done. This is a fun project because you can make whatever kind of flower you like. If when I look at those, they look like pansies. I made some eucalyptus with the green. Not yours and not mine. There's waves that can break all the words that we said and the words that we mean. Words can fall short, can't see the unseen, cause the world is awake. For somebody's sake, now please close your eyes, woman. Please get some sleep and know that if I knew all of the answers, I would not hold them from you. Know all of the things that I know, we told each other there is no other. When I look at that one, it looks like a tulip. And that one looks like an iris.
Silence can be misleading. You're drifting, I can hear it in the way that you're breathing.
Next, we use our paintbrushes to make the stems and the leaves. Sometimes less is more. So maybe once in a while, step back and look at your painting. If you think that it looks all right, stop when you're ahead. You don't want to have it look too busy. Next, I add yellow to highlight the flowers. And voila, here is my bouquet of flowers. I hope you enjoyed painting with me.